There is a peripheral type cyst presenting non-specific granulations in the solid part.